Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our new vehicles, and it's our brand new Kia cee'd, finished in track red. Got highlights of this particular vehicle include headlight cleaning system, a wonderful Kia grille, multi-spoke alloy wheels, it has got three doors with keyless entry, rear privacy glass and a pan roof. Here's a closer look at those 17-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. And you've also got reverse parking sensors to help with the difficult parking situations, and a reverse camera as well. That is the GT-Line S model. Really generous boot space, as you can see. And you've also got that 60-40 split, so you can make more space if you'd need it. Wonderful cloth upholstery throughout, three seats here in the rear. More headroom and legroom than you would at first think. I mean, I'm 6'2" and I sat back in the rear seats just before this video to take the photos of the car, plenty of room for me. Now, as I said, keyless entry and keyless central locking, that's what that is there. So you've got front electric windows, electric door mirrors as well with a tuck-away function there. You've also got light output settings, stop start, lane departure warning system and a heated steering wheel. So it is leather and it's got this really modern insert here at the bottom with buttons on it. You've got media options up here, Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone once paired, and then some cruise control and speed limiter options as well. Rain sensitive wipers and auto lights. You've got 7 miles currently on the clock. Starting on that radio, you've got an AM/FM radio with the DAB option as well. It's really easy to navigate to your favourite station using the preset digital list. I'm gonna come struggling a bit there with the focus. But you've got the preset digital list, which make it really easy to find your favourite station like that. You also get a bit of sound quality with the DAB as well. In terms of media, you have Bluetooth, AUX and USB. And then on this side, you've got a map with the navigation as well. Really clean looking in the Kia, really easy to use as well with a zoom function. You can use this, change volume on the radio over here. Now there's the phone button to pair and manage your device for use of that Bluetooth. And you have got a stop start button as well, just there. So it is a keyless ignition. Further down, you've got heated seats in the front, three settings for each, next to your central locking and your traction. And then just here, I'll just turn it on, you've got the climate control, which is dual, which means you can change each side of the car independently. You can also pair them together or automatic the whole car. Change fan speed really nice and responsively using those buttons there, and light up directionals for the use of the fans. Windscreens as well as an off button, along with further ventilation options just there. Further down, you've got two handy 12 volt chargers, AUX and USB inputs, and a bit of storage space down there as well for your media devices or other bits and bobs. Next is the parking sensors. This button here, you can switch them off just there if you are beeping at you or you don't want them on. 6-speed gearbox, and the gear stick is really nicely finished down the center of the vehicle next to your e-brake, and some more storage down here. Now the upholstery is cloth, but it's finished to a nice high standard. Fantastic modern design as well. Has a great range of manoeuvrability to cater for different heights of drivers and of course passengers, with a bit of lumbar support as well, which is controlled electronically. Now through into the back, you've got the three seats, Isofix on the outside too, and a large third seat in the middle there. Pan roof, controlled really easily just here. Simply push that forward or push that back to open it. It is an electronic blind as well, as you can see. I'll just get that open right up for you. It's got the windshield as well that does fold out by itself, and you can stop it at any point just by clicking it the other way. It has started raining here in Sheffield, so I better keep it shut. But yes, a fantastic option to have in the summer months especially. But for now, that's it. That is our Kia cee'd. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic new vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.